Welcome to Sports Flex Betting. How you doing, guys? My name is Gene. Yeah, I'm basically doing the NFL. It's week 7, guys. First game is about to happen is Broncos versus the Saints. And I'm going to give you my 3 top picks, and let's start right now. Right now, I'm on underdog. So, guys, if this is your first time betting and you would like to start betting, I have the link in my description. Click on that, and we can start betting together. So, here is my 3 top picks. Now, technically, they're all in front of you right now. Okay, Spencer, we got this quarterback. He's doing very good. I don't know if you guys seen his last game when he played the Bucks. I think they could have won it, man, but hey, it's all good, but I do feel good about the Saints. I don't know if they're going to win the game. Some people say they will win the game and beat Denver, but I think Spencer is definitely the quarterback for him to, you know, actually beat the Broncos. All right, so I would definitely pick the passing yards. I'm going to go over with the passing yards because at the end of the day, what the hell is that? At the end of the day, you can see the yardage is 243, and they did it on the Bucks, or he did it on the Bucks. So I don't believe that the, you know, Denver is better than the Bucks. I don't believe defense or offense. So for him to do that on the Bucks, that's very, very good in my eyes. And I definitely do believe that he can get the 192.5 going over. That will be my first pick. My second pick will be Bo, what am I picking? I'm picking his rushing yards. I'm going over the 24.5. As you can see, let me show you. It's only 2 games he did not go over to 24.5. Is it 24.5? Just to make sure. Yep, 24.5 is only 2 games. Every game he's running it, and he's running it pretty well too. 61, 47, 25. And I truly do believe that he's going to be running on Saints. That will be my second pick. And the third pick, I'm pretty sure you guys are not paying attention to this guy as much, but his name is Troy Franklin. Him. Right now, he's pretty consistent with the 1.5 reception. I will go with that. I will show you his stats right now. If you check it out, you'll see that in almost every game, 2, 2, 2, the only game he didn't get, it's actually 2 games. So 2 games out of 5, he didn't get the 2 receptions. And his last game, he did get the 2 receptions. So I truly do believe that he will get his 2 reception on the Saints. And that will be my final pick on the game of the Saints versus Denver. If you like these picks, put it on your card. If you don't, please comment below. Tell me who you're going to pick. And make sure you subscribe to my channel, Sports Flex Betting, and I'll see you guys later. To the next game, I am Audi.